Hi guys, Gary Ley, Golf Professional. Today's lesson is all about equipment and what we should have in our bag, a golf bag. I'll quickly show you what I've got in there. So we'll go around here, show you what's in my golf bag. Okay, I have three wedges, pitching wedge, 52, gap wedge, 56, sand iron, full set of irons and drivers. With my covers to protect the covering on it. I've got names for all mine, Ernie, Sybil and Sam. Getting back to the wedges, us pros will have four wedges in there, could even have a 60-62. And the reason why that is, your wedges use them a lot. Obviously you use the putter the most, then your driver, and your wedges are used for up and down, so you've got more of a choice. That's why I have four on there. Obviously I've got a brolly and stuff like that. And one of the most important things you need before you go out on obviously the golf course is a ball. Don't forget your golf balls. Bye for now, Gary Ley, Golf Professional.